Green, green, green. Go, go, go. Right on his tail. Come on, let's make this happen. Nice one. That was the fastest lap of the race. That's the fastest lap of the race. Great lap. starting to overheat, so if you can try and just take a little bit of pressure out of them, in the slower corners especially, you'll be okay. Try and take him on this lap. See if you can force him into an error and slip past. Pile on the pressure, this is great stuff. You're going to do him in the next few laps. Okay, your pace has dropped off a little bit. Tires are still good. Still dig out some fast times. They're starting to overheat, so just try and take some of the heat out of it in some of the very slow corners. You're okay in the high speed stuff, it's just the tight corners. Okay, you've got good consistent pace. You're going to need to pick it up a bit. Let's push hard. seconds. Great job. Keep the pressure on. Let's catch him. That was a string of good laps. We just need to pick up the pace a little bit to catch the cars in front. Need to cool the brakes. They're starting to overheat, so just try and take some of the heat out of it in some of the very slow corners. You're okay in the high speed stuff, it's just the tight corners. Your lap time's a little bit erratic. Try and line up some strong, consistent laps. Keep focused and get back on it. Good job, that's P3, keep it up. The brakes are just starting to overheat, so if you can try and just take a little bit of pressure out of them, in the slower corners especially, you'll be okay. Got great pace, super consistent. Just try and put together some slightly faster laps and you'll catch the field. Setting the fastest lap of the race, keep it up. Your lap times are dropping. Let's get back on it. Come on, push hard. You can do it. Thank you.
Nothing. He lost maybe a little bit of time, but nothing major. The results fine.
Yeah, I don't know who it was, but as someone who was lapping, I can't remember what. Can't remember me almost being hitting John. I don't remember that one, but the guy that I lapped. Yeah.
That sounds like
a
junior
that one. Yeah. He was in front of me. I didn't think I'd catch him that quick through the corner, so I just went all the way around. Because otherwise. Would have taken us both out. I don't know if he didn't see me or something, but I thought he was going to get out of the way and that stuff.
Really, really good racing though going on. Well played lane. I don't know how you managed to get fifth place to me from where you.
Lane dropped it right in front of me, mate. I had to literally slam on.
You know what? I accidentally pressed my DRS on going down the hill on that left turn.
I
don't know how I missed everybody. I just went round and round and round and everybody avoided me, so if I got in your way, apologies.
I slammed on, man, I just missed you.
I just kept really going round, man.
Sorry,
guys.
No worries, man.
Good good save from you, Slash. I seen that one. Yeah, very well. Right, are we good to move on, Fish? You're on a grid penalty for this next race. Does that put things in? Because what did you finish then, Clark? He's seventh. So we get 3 points.
Yeah, I managed to slow up a seven.
Six. Five. Where's...
Ended up right at the back.
Yeah, I don't think you can be beaten anywhere, me, now. Going into this next race, I don't think you can be beaten anywhere.
I know I'm still going to leave, mate, but it's beside the point. I'm just well annoyed.
Yeah, I know, I know.
It's annoyed. This is really nice.
I mean, it's happened to me nearly every single race in this championship, right? And there's times when I've been second, third, and a chance of getting second or third, and there's nothing you can do about it. Somebody makes a wrong decision to make it.
It wasn't the incident in his home, right?
Yeah, I know what you're saying, I know exactly where you're coming from, yeah, but that's how I get to you, mate.
Everybody give each other's ears a little rub. We all fucking chilled out again now. We'll start this next one.
No, there's just
there for 15 minutes watching his all go round. Let me go and make this. This one's broke because of Clark.
Yeah, Black Clark.
2 minutes.
I think I'll save that replay, why not? Do I? Alright, I'll go from our settings quickly. You're gonna have to copy my my master scale settings as well, because if you don't, then this won't work for you. Right, I've got a bit of time. I'll go through these quickly. I think I've actually changed it a little bit since my Will video, but it seems to be working. Didn't actually do any practice for this race, so I was a bit shocking at the beginning, but I don't know, normally pretty good in the Formula cars. Hopefully I'll be a bit faster at Silverstone. Steering dead zones. I'm almost regretting getting the T300 now. I think the T500 is the better wheel, to be honest. Better pedals. Try to pull it on controller input 2. Because I know on default it normally goes to 3, but I put it on 2 and I've been going faster, so. Yeah, that's my settings. I'll quickly go to my master scale settings. I'll go in a GT3. Most people go into GT3, so I will. Wrong car. And GT3. You're gonna probably run it like this. Put that up a bit. That 10. Yeah, after you take down them wheel settings, you probably wanna run it the master scale settings like this. To the next page, put all this stuff back down. And yeah, that's pretty much how you have to set up your wheel. Alright. Set that invert. You alright? Ada.
Yeah?
Ada.
Okay. Once again, that 100 club meets.
Yeah.
I don't know, actually, I don't know if he was on for.
I'm a bit bad.
He was, you know, oh, I'm wrong. No, he wasn't. He wasn't on.
You should do a complimentary t-shirt for the 100 club. Where I go fishing, you get a complimentary t-shirt if you catch a fish over £75. There's very few of those t-shirts around, but I've got one, thank you.
I've got a few fish moving every night, over £72.
Yeah. I might get one. Can you get me one with the VR logo, like, and on the back of it saying, there's a car in front of it?
It says objects you can see in the rear view mirror are losing.
Who's missing?
Yeah, there was.
I went from last to third in by lap two.
Yeah, I just tried to follow you through, to be honest.
Yeah, that was because of my incident. Yeah, it was me, you passed, John, around the outside. I think you were on the outside of me. You know, coming down to the chicane, the right-left chicane. I think you was on the outside. I think you was on the outside, on the inside, and then there was a car on my outside. I was in the middle.
I'd see you facing the wrong way, got off you. By the time I got to you.
I hate this track.
You hate this track? Why?
I hate it.
Because it's shit.
I'm absolutely shit. Honestly, I hate it.
Like, good track, man.
Don't take it too badly, mate. You're pretty shit everywhere.
It's only good on tires. I can't afford it. I'll beat them once.
first gear there. Fucking hell.
don't all go out at the same time. Thank you.
Thank you.
green, green. Go, go, go. We'll be right back. That's the fastest lap of the race. Great lap. super consistent. Now just try and string together a few faster laps to catch the cars in front. Pace is steady and consistent. We just need a bit more now. Come on, dig deep. pace is steady, but we need a bit more now. See what you can pull out of it. Pick the pace up a little bit now, mate. You're putting in some consistent times, but we need to push now. Okay, you've got good pace. It's time to turn it on a bit. Let's push a little harder.
corner, you know, the last corner, you know, a little, you know, a little curb, it just rolled out slightly in a little sausage. I caught that, and just as I caught it, it listed the rear, and it just kicked me round.
Yeah, I laughed my head off. I mean, I felt really sorry for you when it happened.
That's what did me, but it smelled me the other way.
And then I was behind lane, I was catching lane, like, trying to get past lane, and I did it again.
That's so good.
And I had two laps to try and take a set up. Mate, I thought I was going to do you, know, like? I read there's a one.
There was only one boost you could do, and he was on the street. And I was pulling a rookie on the corner, and you really would have had to get three or four laps in before you'd have got me, because I must have had a load more downforce than you, because I was blitzing you on the corners. And the street you were catching right off it, and the corners, I was blitzing you,
mate. Yeah.
I think he had them. Damaged by then lane, but because when he went off in front of me, he was into the wall.
I had to pit junction once. My steering was 90 degrees right.
I was gonna say you had a pretty decent wall up into the wall.
I don't even know how I got back to the pits.
He was just coming out the pits when I passed him.
The steam leaderboards is a guy called Tenser, and it's a 1:04.626. Right, is the world's bestest, right? And then after that, second and third, they're on a 1:40.688. So if you're anywhere near a 1:41.688, you're in the top three in the world. 1:41.260. And first place is 1:40.626. So yeah, if you beat that, congratulations, you are the fastest cunt in the world.
I think me and Hobnob, I think something like that in the 39s. I mean, we did it, I think we did it in the 39.6.
Hobnob won a 39, so we did it.
I've done a 39, me and Hobnob both done 39.6s. He beat it by half, I think it's like a quarter of a tenth he beat me by.
That's brilliant. Fucking fantastic.
Yeah, you had some great pace in that car there, Bob. Not well played, mate.
It's definitely got some mojo in that car. And I think, John, I just did enough to stay in second.
Have you?
I think so.
Well played, Clarky. I can't hear you. Server about 30 minutes before this says. So yeah, it's up to date. That's a world record, can't be this. Buying all day, John, for that month. All fucking week, 20 minutes. That's the first time I've actually got to looking about it and seeing you before.
Mine probably don't really count because it's maybe slipstream chasing Clarkie, but Clarkie and Hobnobs do, I would imagine. They're probably on their own.
39, it's a full second quicker than what this comes from.
30.0 for Clarkie. I mean, he was in front of me the whole time. I would imagine he did that in clean air. Probably a lot for 40.1, so. And the track's set to November as well, wasn't it?
Yeah, yeah. Well, he said it's January at the minute. We have it set to
the end. You know, most of the time trials on that steam leaderboard are done on June, well, the 17th or something, weren't there? Two and rather. Oh,
shit, arguably, that's where it boils down to. It's fucking phenomenal. Either that or we just... I don't know, mate. I'm starting to sort of fucking think it myself now. I am, you know. I know I've been shouting about it for a while, but I really am starting to believe it myself properly. We've literally got the quickest fucking guys out there. I don't know really what the fuck. Breaking fucking leaderboard records, which you give them time trial, and fuck knows how long we're trying to beat that time. Do you know what we do?
We don't need 15 minutes practice.
Knocking the fucking fuel, the closing the radiators off me and all that nonsense. You know what we do? You know what I mean? You guys are fucking smashing it just in qualifying pace. Well, in the race pace, but you know what I mean? It's just fucking nuts. Absolutely nuts. Pace is phenomenal. Pace is really fucking really strong.
Yeah, stupidly strong.
It is. Very
too strong for me.
It's good, it's entertaining.
I just haven't got
this car,
a grip of this
car.
It's
literally, if in doubt, flat out with this car.
Yeah.
In the corners, it logs throttle in the corners. Logs to hold the throttle in the corner.
Yeah, yeah, I know that. I sort of theoretically know how I should be driving the car, but every time I really start, you know, pushing it as I think it should be pushed, I just drop it. I don't know, it might be set up.
It's one of them with these cars where you think the back end, it feels like it's got grip, and then you accelerate and it turns.
Yeah. Or you go into a corner and you're just a little bit too fast, so you just lift off the throttle slightly because you were holding the throttle open and it just goes straight round. Or, like I did at fucking Imola, you open the DRS in the wrong place, you know, after the up and over left, you know, after the hairpin you go up the hill and then you've got that left.
I don't know.
Coming out of there. Coming out of there, I opened the fucking DRS. What? Why did I do that?
I said
that
was him. That's right. I don't know how everybody
missed
me. Coming down
there. I have to laugh.
Fucking
enjoyed
that.
What a prick.
I tell you what, I loved it. I was gutted when you went. Honestly, Clarky, I was gutted when you went. Yeah, I was really nailing it to keep up. You were flying. And yeah, I had you in a couple of corners and that was it. Everywhere else in the straights you were rapid. I had a plan in my pocket, mate, for lap.
I knew where it was coming. That's why I was braking a little bit earlier and I was just holding the inside line because I knew you were going to try and throw up the inside somewhere.
Yeah, well, it wouldn't have come until the last. Probably the last two laps, either 16 or 17, I'd have done it because I wouldn't have been able to stay in front. It was so quick down the straight.
I would have been super defensive.
Well, to be honest, I don't think I'd have got you, Clarky. You were rapid. But I'd have had to have a go.
I'll see you in this room in a moment, so we'll set up a
You know when you had that little moment, John, I think you had a bit of a moment at the end of the gap at 1 point.
Well, when I was right behind you, I was getting understeer through the fast ones badly. I was sort of losing the downforce and couldn't get round the fast corners as fast as I wanted.
Well, the fast right hander, I was taking that about 152,
53. Oh, I weren't looking off the screen, mate. I don't know what I was doing. I was just hanging on for dear life.
Yeah, the when I had that gap at like 1.7, when you had a little bit of a mistake, I thought, right, just keep it, you know, consistent 142s, you know, like 140.2s. I was like lapping there consistently, fine. And then like I went along and going through Maggie's and Becky's, I caught the inner curve and it kicked me right over, mate. I like jumped to the other side of the track.
A couple of people watching my stream and they go, that was amazing to watch. Intense and all that, you know. Loved
it. It was.
We were close. I was close for you on a few occasions, and it was.
See you later, Obnob. We're racing tonight, mate. That's a good pace.
Yeah, well played, Obnob.
Yeah, nice one.
Cheers, guys. See you soon, mate.
I'll jump in this party. I'll see you in there.
Yeah,
I'm gonna jump off this stream
here in a bit. Anybody staying on for some? No, Burgery.
I'm practicing every day.
Oh yeah?